What would you advise the next generation of women about what you need to do to succeed as a female producer?
Well, there's a statistic that came out recently that said, you know, when people are applying for jobs, that a man will apply for a job regardless of how qualified he is for the criteria. He can have 50% of the criteria or 25% of the criteria, and he still believes that he should apply for the job because he would be good at it. You know, that same study looked at women and said women have to have 80 or 85% of the criteria to believe that they should apply for the job, and that needs to change. You know, for women, I would say, if you're wanting to do something, wanting to move into a new area, and it's not something that you're already well-versed at, you're going to learn, right? You're going to pick that up, you know, if you have a little bit more of a male attitude about it, that probably will serve you better.